The revenue of APL Apollo Tubes increased by 32% to Rs 4,545 crore compared to the previous year. The steel tube manufacturer reported net profit growth of 60% year-on-year to Rs 194 crore compared to Rs 121 crore the previous year. APL Apollo Tubes Limited's share price decreased by 7.54% in the past week. The share price of this company decreased by 3.49% since the market opened on 7th of August 2023.